My mother bore me in the southern wild, and I am bleak, but oh, my soul is white. White as an angel is the English child, but I am bleak, as if bereaved of light. My mother taught me underneath a tree, and sitting down before the heat of day, she took me on your lap and she kissed me, and pointing to the east began to say, look on the rising sun, the god does leave and gives his light and gives his heat away, and flowers and trees and beasts and men receive comfort in morning, joy in the noonday, and we are put on earth a little space that we may learn to bear the beams of life. And these black bodies and this sunburned face is but a cloud, and like a shady grove. For when our souls have learned the heat to bear, the cloud will vanish. We shall hear his voice saying, come out for all the graph, my love and care, and round the tent of God like lambs rejoice. Thus did my mother say, and she kissed me, and thus I say to lead an English boy, when I from black and he from white blood free, and round the tent of God like lambs which shine. I'll shade him from the heat till he can bear to lead in joy upon our father's knee, and then I'll stand and stroke his silver hair and be like him, and he will then love me. I'll shake him from the heat till he can bear to lead in joy father's knee, and then I stand and stroke his silver hair and be like him. And he will then love.